like early fall this morning. We had temperatures in the 50s off into the Delta, low 60s in the Jackson Metro along the river counties, and even our south and eastern counties falling out of the 70s and into the mid to upper 60s this morning. We have a second front heading our way today. This will reinforce that cool, dry air come tonight and into tomorrow, and the sunshine is going to stick around for the next several days. So the picture forecast of what we have today, pretty much copy and paste it for the next several days. Our wake up temperatures are going to be at or below seasonal, and then we warm up at or above average for this time of year. For the Jackson Metro, we will be about 4 or 5 degrees warmer than average for the next few days. 92 expected for us here on your Sunday. Wake up weather tomorrow morning falls into the upper 50s, low 60s. Once that front passes through the region, it doesn't really bring in just surface cool air, but aloft as well. And this is something that we typically see as we get into the fall and wintertime months, to where the cooler air isn't just at the surface, it's aloft, and it reinforces that cool, dry air in the forecast to the point to where we're waking up below average, and then that dry air helps us get above average by the afternoon. But notice places like the Great Lakes waking up to the upper 30s, low 40s by tomorrow morning and even Tuesday morning as well. For us here at home, we'll rebound those wake up temperatures back to seasonal by the end of the week. But even then, as we get closer and closer to the start of fall, which is next Saturday, we will be feeling like it as well. That dry air sticks around too. We're not really expecting much change in that humidity forecast, meaning the actual and real field values will stay the same as we go into the week. All right, update on the tropics. We have one wave with a 30% chance or a low chance of development off the coast of Africa. And then we now have Tropical Storm Nigel, which is expected to become a hurricane by the end of the day tomorrow. This thankfully looks to curve out to sea. No impact to the United States, except maybe some rip currents as well as Bermuda. Not really expecting any direct impacts as well. Your 7-day forecast, it is a very similar outlook each and every day. 60s in the morning, highs in the afternoon, upper 80s, low 90s. Humidity stays low, and sunshine is all across the area.